Good morning, you guys. It is currently 7:52. Today is moving day. I am so freaking excited. I've been talking about moving on my channel for the past like month and a half probably. So today is finally the day I get my keys, move into my apartment, and make my apartment my own. I do want to first give a shout out to my mom because she has helped me so much through this process. Financially, emotionally, all that. Like, if it wasn't for her, I would not be getting this place right now. She's helped me so much. And then I also want to thank my boyfriend because he's one of the only people here in Abilene that has really helped me out so much with this apartment. He's bought me things for my apartment. He's helping me today move. He's the only person here helping me move. So I'm just so thankful for him. And I'm just really excited to get this process going. I've already gotten ready because I'm filming an apartment tour today. And yeah, so like I said, it's almost 8 o'clock. I'm about to call my boyfriend to wake him up because we are moving in starting at 8:30. I'm gonna film the moving vlog. I have a class I need to go to, and then after that, we're gonna go get the U-Haul and all that stuff and start moving things. As far as my room goes, let me see. It's really dark, but these are all of the boxes right here. And then this cart as well. This stuff, like I told y'all in previous vlogs, this stuff I'm giving away. I'm taking my backpack, this box. I'm taking this box as well. I have all my suitcases done. My desk is going, the shelf is going, and then those are some more towels. But other than that, I'm pretty much done. Over here is the bag that I'm packing for myself. My room is still pretty much a mess because I'm still in the process of moving out of this dorm. I'm not gonna move out of this dorm for a few more days. I have about a week left in this dorm, which is fine. That gives me plenty of time to be able to come back and clean up in here and move things out. Dress that I'm wearing to go sign my papers, film the video, and we're coming right back here. And I'm throwing on regular clothes, and then we're gonna get the actual vlog started. I'll vlog me going and signing my papers and stuff and getting my first initial reaction of the apartment. I've actually already viewed the apartment, but like, it wasn't all cleaned up and like ready for moving. So I'm really excited to see any different changes that they made because they're supposed to be, they were supposed to be changing like windows and cabinets and things like that. So I'm really excited to see what they did to the apartment since I've been there last week. But yeah, y'all, if y'all haven't already, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And yeah, so we're just gonna go ahead and get right into the video pretty much. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to you guys probably when Jordan gets here or when I get in the car or something, just to update y'all about what's going on. I'm still waiting on an email from the leasing lady. I'm trying to figure out what form of payment they want from me, if they want me to get a cashier's check or if I can use my debit card somehow. But yeah, so we're figuring that out. But yeah, let me just finish like closing boxes and everything and moving things closer to the front door so that it can be a lot easier for us when we come back later on. So yeah. Okay, you guys, so I pretty much finished taping everything up. So yeah, everything is done. Like, I'm ready to move. Like, currently I'm just waiting for Jordan to wake up. Y'all know men, they take I'm gonna just let him sleep because it's gonna be a long day and I need him to have the most energy as possible. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and tie this bag up. This is just some towels. I have two different trash bags full of towels. So yeah, I bought like 8 new towels for the move. So I'm just gonna move this over here. I have my broom and dustpan, vacuum, everything. Yeah, I'm just gonna pack. Right now, I'm just packing my little bag that I'm taking, my little purse. This just has the clothes that I'm wearing that I'm throwing into the apartment, like that I can change into when we're done filming the video, so I don't have to walk around in these clothes all day. I'm packing my mask. Everything else is already in there. And then I need to pack my camera, but I'm using it right now, so obviously I can't do that. And I'm gonna just throw my lotion in here because I already closed up my little hygiene box thing. And then I need to find somewhere to throw this hanger. I might throw it on the end of that storage cart because I need as many pants hangers as possible because I just have so many clothes that I need to be able to pack. But yeah, I'm pretty much done. I'm ready to move. I'm so freaking excited. If y'all want an overview of my room, I can give you one. That's the counter. That's nothing I'm taking. Like I said, I'm gonna come back and clear everything out. But these are the boxes. I have a box over here. I have boxes over there. I have boxes in there that y'all seen. My desk, I've already showed y'all several times. My shelving unit. Yeah, so I pretty much just have little knickknacks everywhere. It's just a matter of taking the time to clean it. I do need to call Jordan and make sure that he answers the phone. I don't know what time he set his alarm for, but I just wanna ensure that he's gonna wake up on time. So I'm about to just give him a call. What time is it? 8:02, yeah. I'm about to call him and I will talk to y'all when I figure out what we're doing and stuff. So, hey, y'all. Okay, you guys, so we're headed to the apartment right now. It is currently, I know, 8:37. Yeah, so I think right now I'm about to just sign the lease. We're gonna try to film this video. And yeah. Gonna be a good day. I'm still debating whether I'm gonna go to that class or not because it might be unnecessary to go, so we'll see. It's just like a presentation thing that my group has to do, but yeah, so we're heading to the apartment. My edges are already lifting and it's not, we haven't even done anything yet. My edges, my hair about to be fucked up.
No
by the end of the day. But yeah, y'all, we're headed there now. I don't know what else I'm supposed to say. My nails are coming off and I sliced my finger last night cutting tape. And I guess I missed the tape because I had my glasses on and sliced my finger instead. So I have a little band-aid on here. But yeah, my whole room is packed up already.
That's what I like to hear.
So all you gotta do is move this stuff.
Start moving boxes. Good. See, you're making it easy on me.
I am. You're welcome.
My eyes won't open fully because
the back of the car is
goddamn.
I'm sorry, baby.
Late last night, knowing that you were gonna get me up at 8 in the morning. Why?
What were we? Oh, I was okay, y'all. It was for y'all, okay. I was editing. I edited one video and I uploaded two different videos all last night within the span of like 2 hours. Vlogs are a lot easier to edit because you don't really have to do much but like cut stuff out and add music. So that was easy. So yeah, we're headed there now. We're already in downtown. I do live in downtown Abilene. So yeah, I'll vlog when I'm actually signing my lease and stuff like that. So
ain't nobody tell it to snooze. I told it
you
to
get
off.
Up fine, reaching for something. Oh, because it keeps going off. I'm waiting until we start moving again so I can actually film. Go, baby. Is this telling you to turn?
No, I'm not turning left.
Oh. Well, I'm just gonna hold the camera here till it goes so I can actually.
You're gonna have me mess the potato.
Go, baby. Okay, you guys, so I just made it to the apartment. I'm by the like back room because Jordan has to bring the car around because they have a special side of the apartment complex where you move your stuff in and you take a different elevator. It's a bigger elevator and stuff. I think that's really cool. I didn't sign my lease today just because their systems are down, but they are going ahead and letting me move in, and I pay my deposit when I sign my lease, and I don't sign my lease till Monday. It's currently Friday, so I have a few days. I wanted to go ahead and just do it anyway, but I guess I'll just wait until they allow me to do it. But right now we're about to start unloading the car. I'm on the phone with Jordan. Baby, say hi.
Hey, what's good?
Yeah, so yeah, I'm waiting for him to bring the car around. I'm waiting by these double doors for him to go ahead and come on in. So we can unload the car, and then after that, depending on what time it is, because it's already 9, we might just wait in the apartment until I have my interview, because I do have an interview for a job that's literally across the street from my apartment complex. Like, I can literally walk. So I think I'm gonna do that and then come back and go get the U-Haul around like 11. We're a little late to go pick up the U-Haul, but that's okay. Hopefully they don't like charge us any extra money, because I'm not trying to do that today, but we'll see. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys when we're unloading the car, or after we finish unloading the car. And then I'm supposed to be filming my apartment tour, so yeah, I'll talk to y'all in a second. Okay, guys, so we just moved all the stuff. Well, not all the stuff. We moved like the stuff that was in the car in here. So we have all of this, and then we have the stuff up there, and we also have this stuff over here. So right now I'm just gonna work on putting everything where it's supposed to go, as far as like if it's supposed to be in the living room, I'm gonna go place it over there in the living room, bedroom, kitchen, whatever. So yeah, so I'm gonna do that really quick, and then I'm gonna talk to you guys afterwards. Hey, galaxy cast away, watching you hopelessly. Space, Okay, you guys, so we just did the first round of moving. We got the U-Haul already. I didn't vlog it because I left my camera here at my apartment. Okay, so this is from earlier. I still have all of these to do. It doesn't seem like a lot, but it was a lot to move. Like I said, I was gonna put these three pictures up on the wall. I have this mirror here. And then Jordan has the mattress that he's about to start letting air out. It's already like 3:30, so hopefully the mattress is well enough for me to be able to sleep on it tonight. But yeah, so I'm gonna just keep moving and then showing you guys as much as I can.
Oh, take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. Lay me down behind the moon. Tell me you'll be on real soon. I don't wanna wait no more. We could be dancing in the stars. We could be floating all the way. As long as I'm safely in your arms. And it don't really matter where we stay.
A few days later, I moved in April 30th, and it's currently May 3rd. I've been so busy, like, moving in, going to work, and right now I'm studying for finals, but I just realized that I did not have an outro for this video, so I wanted to give you guys one. I'm editing it right now a little bit, and the video is kind of all over the place. I do apologize. I will be filming more apartment videos soon once I start, like, finishing organizing. I'll do a whole like living room transformation. I'm working on my bedroom right now, and once I have a free day to actually record myself doing stuff and getting my bed put together, things like that, I'll actually show you guys. But yeah, so I just wanted to close out this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel because a lot of y'all are watching my videos and not subscribing. Yeah, so subscribe, comment down below, and I will catch you guys in the next video.